This is Toronto. We're on our way to the consulate of one very beautiful country located on the other side of the world. Our travel visas are ready for pickup so we could embark on our new adventure.
I refreshed my look because we're going to a very hot country where it's very humid and we'll be doing a lot of water sports. So I thought about it and decided that chopping a huge chunk of my hair will do me some good, will save me a lot of time, and will make traveling easier. We won't tell you where we're going yet. We're keeping it a secret. But to just explain how come we came up with another trip, it's winter in Toronto and it's really cold and snowy. It's super nasty outside, especially this winter has been really brutal on us. Jax and I created a family tradition. Every January, at the beginning of January, we fly out to somewhere hot. When it gets tough and cold in Toronto, it's time for us to
leave.
Take off. And this year is no exception. What's different this time is that we got tickets only 2 weeks ago, and usually I book tickets mid of August, end of July. So I have a lot of time to plan and make the itinerary and research all the places. This time I only have 2 weeks, so my days are revolving around planning for 2 hours a day at least. But it's making it very exciting. We came to the consulate exactly 10 days ago, figured out if we can get visas, no problem. We got green light and we bought tickets on the spot and applied for visa. Because we're going for over 30 days, we require visa, both of us. So we are in consulate today, picking up the visas. Actually, this time it was super hard for us to decide where to go. We were deciding between a few spots. What did we have on the list? Japan, Taiwan, Indonesia.
Thailand,
because Jax is mesmerized by Thailand. He wanted to go again, and I prefer not to go back to the same places. It was tough. It was a tough decision, but when I think we're gonna be very happy with the final outcome. Let's go show you where we're going. And to reveal the secret destination, we are going to Philippines! It's been my dream for 3 years and now it's happening. Yay! With my new haircut on a big trip. Only 4 days left. And we'll land in Manila. Well, it's actually 6 days with all the today traveling. But anyways, less than a week and we'll be in Philippines.
The winter in Toronto just began. It's late December, but it seems like it's already been dragging on for months. It feels like the time has stopped in this freezing cold. It's the perfect time to plan a lengthy escape to some hot paradise-like destination. Hopefully, by the time we come back from Philippines, the winter will die down and we get to see the temperature slowly rising. But for now, bye-bye Toronto and hello Philippines! Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to follow our adventures in the Philippines. Bye-bye!